no sign of the ambitions? Tangled roots, what a mess!
Over here, mercenary!
Vandesia's forces... they're everywhere!
Songrin, I sense more of them. They're coming!
All of you, under the shield!
Inevitable.
Monster! Because of you, our parents are dead!
They were the chosen of Merun's Dagon. Rewarded beyond their station.
I'm going to kill you, Vandesia!
Who shall I sacrifice first? Perhaps the sister.
You leave Kalia alone, you bastard!
Gastron!
Ambition, boy. Let me help you fulfill your purpose.
Destron! No!
Lord Dagon, I return to you the power of this ambition. Let the realms merge so you may walk among us.
Sky! And Merun's Dagon! How is he here?
This is my opposition. How easily I shall crush them.
Into the keep! Quickly!
The worlds are merging, Sombrin. There is no escape!
like that. You could lose control.
What does it matter? You saw what he did to Destron. He's going to do the same to us.
Broken branches? What happened here?
Von Dacia sacrificed Destron, allowing Mehrunes Dagon to drag us into his realm. Evely, I need the book you're carrying.
You know about that?
It's part of Dagon. Just like Kalia and me. I sensed it the moment I met you. I think I can use it to weaken Von Dacia. Give us a fighting chance.
All right. What are you going to do with it?
Take the fight to Von Dacia in the courtyard. He won't expect that. Meanwhile, I need time to prepare.
Go fight the super powerful Daedric priest? How?
Just keep him busy. Then, with the help of this book, I'll take care of the rest.
All right. Sombra needs us to buy him some time. Let's get to the courtyard. I can't believe we lost Destron. I should have been there. Maybe together we could have saved him. Yes, I'd probably do the same if someone threatened my brother. Have you seen the sky outside? One ambition gave Van Dacia enough energy to merge the entire fort with the Deadlands. What could he do with another ambition or two? Right. Should it concern us that he can read the book and it was all gibberish to me? Maybe the whole reason I found it and carried it all this time was so I could give it to Sombra now. Maybe he's meant to use it to stop Dagon. I hope that's true.
I can't believe it. He killed my brother. He killed Destron. Listen. Sacrifice me. Let Sombra take my energy. Then you can kill Von Dacia and save the fort. But my brother and my parents. Von Dacia has to pay for that. You were supposed to protect us. You were supposed to save Destron. Then let me help. Sombra has been holding me back. I don't care if I lose control, so long as I take Von Dacia with me. Find him. Keep him busy. I'll make sure he pays for Destron.
I can't let Destron's death be for nothing. With this book, I think I can help us defeat Von Dacia and once again separate the realms. I can't explain how being an ambition works. I don't really know myself, but I can sense things that are like me, that have the same taint of Dagon upon them. This book practically reeks of it. I think this is the Mysterium Xerxes. Xyna's contracts mentioned it. The rites it describes allowed Von Dacia to imbue us with a portion of Dagon's energy. I think he took a little for himself along the way, which is why he's so powerful. I want to try to take that energy away from him. I'm not sure we left Blackwood. The two realms are merging around this fort. We could be on Nirn, or in the Deadlands, or maybe someplace in between. If I can weaken Von Dacia and you can destroy him, that might break the connection and set us free.
To spill here.
Yeah.
Cover you from the battlements.
The power of the Lord of Fire and Blood.
Get ready, Kalia. Just
you
like I showed you.
Stop.
You're going to.
Happening.
This is for my brother.
Here. Merging the realms is delicate. One mistake and both could be destroyed.
Daisy are together.
Give the order and we'll release a volley! Arrows away!
Target! Get up! Volley. We're ready! Tell Kallia when to strike!
This is for my brother!
Enough of this! The Master wants to... He will have it.
Stop Von Dacia from merging the realms and opening the way for Mehrunes Dagon.
But my brother... Destron is still dead.
I failed Destron. But I won't fail you.
All right. Without Von Dacia or his master, the cult doesn't stand a chance.
At least the sky is normal.
I need to get out of this place.
This way, Kallia. Come with me.
I can't believe it! We defeated Von Dacia, saved Sombrin and Kallia, and sent Dagon running with his tail between his legs. Does he have a tail? Anyway, we won! Destron would be proud of his sister. She fought bravely through the entire battle. Yeah, I guess Varl Lupus was right. We did need that strange book. In fact, I think I was meant to give it to Sombrin. I couldn't read a word of it, but he cast spells from it like it belonged to him. Sombrin did good, that's for certain. And honestly, I'm glad to be rid of that book. Sombrin seems to know how to handle it safely. I think it would be dangerous in the wrong hands. And I, for one, don't want any more bad dreams or waking visions.
Now I can add facing down a Daedric Prince to my already impressive list of accomplishments. Food connoisseur.